Okay, hey everyone, happy Tuesday. Hope school is going good or whatever you guys are doing. Bass and sweater. Okay, so today is going to be an unboxing. Wow, Africa. Okay, wig. It's supposed to be a nice little unit. I'm not really sure. They sent this to me, but we're going to see what it is. First of all, okay. This box is really nice. It was supposed to be here two days from now. So it's here 2 days early, which is like really good for anything. Like early is always good. So this is a manual pamphlet or something, and it comes with information on, I guess, taking care of the hair and all this other stuff. This is my first wig. I don't know what this thing is. So, like, I really don't know what this thing is. I feel like, I don't know. I sew, so I know it's elastic. But, like, what do you need this for? I don't know. Y'all let me know what that thing is for, because I don't know what I'm doing. Cashback. It's always good. I'm cheap, so you know I love it. Cashback little thing. They sent little stocking wig things, so... excuse me, it's cold up here, so my legs might get a little ashy, but it's not. This is so cute. I'm sorry, I'm talking, and I didn't ignore it the whole little. This is so cute, okay. But it's cold over here, so if my lips are ashy, excuse the ash. Focus on the hair. Hopefully, his hair is pretty enough, so y'all not worried about my ashy lips. This looks like a little pillowcase.
WowAfrican.com. Professional hair.
I can't read backwards, so I thought I did a good job. First of all. Okay, here we go. So I'm eager. Okay, so. Okay, it doesn't smell bad. Like, it kind of like, actually, don't really smell like nothing. Like, at first, it kind of smelled like a little plastic when I took it out, then, like, I guess because it was in plastic, but it don't really smell like plastic now. So I'm taking this little thing off of it, and lace
thing.
Okay, yeah, I don't know what I'm doing, but this is cute.
This is cute.
No, this hair is really good though. I do know my hair. I love hair. So even though I might not have none right now. Okay, I love hair. You get what I'm saying? I can play your hair all day. It feels really nice, like human hair. I don't know if y'all can see this, like, I don't know. Cause it's actually really nice, and I'm gonna give them props on that. But like, look at that. That's like, I don't know. That's good, I don't know. I don't see no split ends. So far, it did not come nappy. Yeah, it's just pretty hair. I feel like I got me a little wig. I don't know what I'm doing, though. So, I'm guessing, like, I'm gonna put my head in here. Okay, hold on. I don't got... Hey, look at my head. Oh, my God. Okay. What? No, but, yeah, I really don't know what I'm doing with this little... lace thing, so I am going to figure that out. But as for the hair in general, I'm gonna say this is some good hair, y'all. Like, I ain't never had no wig that felt like this. Like, I don't know, I feel like you might put it on and forget for a second that it's not your hair until somebody snatch it up off you, or until your hair start itching underneath and you gotta do that real quick. But I like this hair. I feel like it's my hair. And look, guys, I don't even have that little thing going underneath. But I think that's important to show y'all that it's 1, 2, 3. It's three little clip things to, like, hold your head in. So if y'all wear it like me and go crazy and just cut your hair off at, like, random times, so now you're bald-headed and you really don't have too much hair, I think this is going to be cool. This little pulley thing down there. it looked nice and brown in there. Like, yeah, I'm about to see what I can do with this. And then I'm gonna make another video. But this is the unwrapping, and I like it. I don't know. Like, this hair is really nice. You guys see it? Nah, but you see the hair. Like, y'all see, literally, like, okay. And I know I'm kind of, like, fucked it up a little bit, just tossing it around and stuff and being weird. But, like, no shit. Like, I ain't got no shit right now. This is not pack hair at all. I'm so used to Sally's. Anyhow, I'll be back with this thing. Let me know. Yeah, if y'all know what this little thing is for, too, because, like I said, this is my first time. Let me know. And if y'all know something I'm supposed to be doing, like, I don't know. I'm just about to throw this thing on and see what it look like. But let me know, y'all. Advice, tips, whatever. What's up?